security footage, you can see Officer Goodman running to respond to the initial breach. Officer Goodman passes Senator Mitt Romney and directs him to turn around in order to get to safety. On the first floor, just beneath them, the mob had already started to search for the Senate chamber. They were coming at the urging of Donald Trump to keep Congress, a separate branch of government, from certifying the results of a presidential election.